So I have Pulpy here. Hey, buddy. Are you guys talking about me?
No, because you're not talking about girls. You're not one of those. You're like, it's about me.
Yeah.
A girl, girl, or never.
Free, Hokey. Free, come on, come on, come on. Free, come on.
Yes, good boy.
Good job, buddy.
No, I really want a girl.
Good boy. Good job, baby. So, as he slowly starts to get into the down, so like moving his head down and stuff, I'm going to say yes and reward him for that. And hopefully we can go a little bit further each time. Good job, buddy. Good boy. This is like my first real time working with him. I worked with him a little bit yesterday. So I want to make him as comfortable as possible. I'm not really prioritizing obedience. I'm prioritizing building a relationship with him.
Yeah.
dog is trying to build with him. And then giving to my dog. Come on. Puppy. A little bit of social pressure and leash pressure. With him and freeing him up and running around seems to get him pretty excited. Yeah, I could be focusing on like getting him to sit and stuff like that with the pressure, but I'm just going to create conflict right now where I don't necessarily want to. I mean, I don't want conflict regardless, but... Good job, handsome. What a good boy. What a good man. Good job. Ready? Walk. Nice. Good. Come on, finish it. Walk. Come on, this way. Finish it this way. Good. Good boy. Good job. Good boy. Mr. Hulky. Hulky. Hey. Yes. doing sits with him before, and now I'm trying to do getting into the lock position, but I said sit. I'm like, why? Why am I doing it? I'm being a silly goose. Hockey! Come on, Papa! Good boy! What a good boy! Here you go. Here you go. Good job, buddy.
Oh, are you so sweet?
Secretly? Behind that big scary facade. Good boy. Walk. Good. Hey, good job. Come on, come on. Good job, buddy. Good boy. I'm going to keep working on that with him, and I'm going to take him on a nice long walk, too. This is my first time, like, really working with him. I really want to build a relationship.